Dimitris, welcome to Norwich City Football Club. First of all, how do you feel to make the move here?
I'm really happy to be here. It was a dream to play for an English team, and now it's true. I will give my best.
Can you tell us what the last few days have been like for you?
Okay, it was a little bit busy days, but I'm here and I can't wait to get in the pitch with the other teammates.
And we know that you're a left back. Can you tell us the type of fullback that you are?
Yes, I'm left back. I'm a fast player. I like to attack and run fast into defence when it's needed.
Can you tell us a little bit about your journey in football so far, some of the other teams that you've played for?
I played in lower division in Greece for some teams. Then PAOK bought me. I was on loan for 5 years. And then I came back to PAOK. I played the last 2 years and now I'm here.
How much of Norwich have you seen on TV this season or last season in the Premier League?
Last season I watched the most of the games, but this season is difficult in Greece to watch Championship, so no one game.
It must have been encouraging to see the types of fullbacks that we have here, the kind of players that go up and down the wing, and it sounds like you're going to fit into that.
Yes, I like this style of football, and I hope I adapt soon the way playing and to help the team to get promoted.
Yeah, so what would you say are the main things that attracted you to this club specifically?
I know it's a big club. I know that they informed me that here the people are very professional, and I saw some videos with the training centre, you know, all this stuff, and I felt like I had to come here.
And how much was the potential of playing in the Premier League a factor as well?
That was, let's say, the biggest reason I'm here. I'm here to help the team to get promoted and then play in the Premier League. This is my dream, and this will happen, maybe.
Do you know any of the players here already? Are you aware of the guys that are going to become your teammates?
Yes, I know some players, but not personally. I know Timo Pukki. We played against in Nations League. Against Finland.
What was it like when you played against Pukki in the Nations League?
We knew he's the most dangerous player of Finland, so we got an eye on him. But he's a top player and it's nice to play with him in the same team.
Yeah, so finally, it sounds like you're really happy to be here and looking forward to the challenge of getting Norwich back up to the Premier League.
Yes, I'm really happy. Can't wait to get in the pitch and play football and help the team get promoted, as I said before.